Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show how to use a customized time picker. This time picker not only features a custom design, but also includes animated transitions. And we can also edit the time value directly in the text editor. And we can use 24-hour view or 12-hour view. There are more methods available for using this time picker, let's explore them together in this video. For this time picker library, I already public on my GitHub, for the link I have provided in the description this video. Now go to the library folder, here there are library that we need to install to the project, so you can copy or download it to your working project. Here my NetBean project, I have add all jar file here. So next we going to create J frame for test. Here we need install the FlatLaf look and feel. So next we create the time picker, just go to the library, as swing_date_time_picker.jar. And in this package, we see the time picker class here. Just move this class and drop into the J frame. Now we got the time picker panel here. So next we going to create the text editor for this time picker. Here we use the formatted text field for the editor. So when user click on the editor, we will show the time picker pop up, so for this time panel, we need to move to the outside J frame. When we drop component to the outside frame, we can see the in the other component here, in the tab navigator. So next go to the source code, we can write here. Just call timepicker.setEditor. We can set the 24-hour view. Now method. Use to set the selected time to the current local time. So when the frame open we see the time have selected. We can change the style orientation as horizontal or vertical. This for time selected event change. We can use the date time formatter to format the selected time. The method getSelectedTime is return the object local time. So when the time change, we can see the output on the console. And we have method to set selected time. For parameter we use the local time. And we provide hour and minute, and remember the local time is accept the 24-hour time value. So we have some method more, you can check on the GitHub project.